Because I was saving money. Well, the lady didn't want it, so I don't know.
And a steak, where it was supposed to be a lot cheaper. The county would like to sell inside all the houses to give me on the steak build them and then sell it at a fast profit.
Oh, that looks all right.
It's fantastic, isn't it?
Thank you.
and nothing to do.
Yeah, film us while we're staggering down these chairs.
When you've got a rucksack, do you want about £20?
Probably, yeah.
But not much more.
Well, if we were doing a week's walk, then I'd obviously have more, so that a week's food, but without food, without the week's
food. How many halves?
Final two.
We want two halves. Go on. Go on, hand it over. We're not there yet. Go on, be patient.
We've got
Oh, there's
another half.
Yeah, yeah. Put all in beers, eh?
It's gone, it went. Never to be seen again.
Thank you.
I tell you what, if Boris Johnson becomes Prime Minister, the pound will sink to be a lower value than the euro.
She couldn't understand why, right? You know. Never bothered me, you know, it's water under the bridge, you know.
Because we've got our two children, so when I celebrated birthdays and all that sort of thing, of course, my daughter invites me and also her mum, you know, it's just normal, isn't it? Yeah.
That's the name, Broomfield Place. Broomfield Place.